Want to enable or disable Steam overlay? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Steam overlay is a component of Steam that allows the user to use it on top of any game that you are playing. This won't work for all the games. It can be only used for Steam games. With overlay enabled, you can chat with your friends, browse, and do a whole lot of things. To trigger Steam overlay, just hit Shift plus Tab, which is its default key. Here we have shown how to enable or disable Steam overlay. Let's get started. First, you need to launch Steam. Next, click on the Steam option on the top left. Click on the Settings option. Select the In-game tab from the left. Enable or disable the Enable Steam Overlay while in-game toggle. This will change the Steam Overlay setting for all games. If you want to do it for a particular game, then go to Library and right-click on the game. Select Properties and stay in the General tab. Here, you will find the Enable Steam Overlay option, which you can change for that particular game. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.